You know, I think they're successful all over the world because readers come in all dimensions and places and in languages. And so books hold this magic. They hold the key to widening your world, I think, widening your way of thinking for the most part. And I think they're successful because they bring communities together in such a significant way.